So we're going to look at a song now called the Bluegrass Stomp. And this uses a lot of blue notes or blues tones that you would use in a song like this. So that's the first line that happens over the one chord. Okay, so I went a little further than I wanted to go, but the first line was. The second line, that's a nice little blues tone using the A string right there.